We were cleared for takeoff.
Okay, me and the jet boys, we are ready.
I can see Pom Pom smiling. Oh, this is so cool. Oh, my word. He keeps giving it a bit of thrust so I can hear the jet sort of firing up more and more and then slowing down a bit. We're doing 30 miles an hour. OK, so Pom Pom is in the air and I'm going to get into my starting position.
The race will begin when Pom Pom gives me the go signal over the radio.
My adrenaline's up already, my heart's pumping. Come on, girl, let's see what we can do.
Okay, go, go, go!
Go, go, go! I'm going, sweetheart! I've got him in my rearview mirror. He's coming low. Oh, he's coming really low. I'm doing 100 miles an hour. Oh, my God! Oh! Oh, my gosh! He's just shot past me. That has shocked me to the core. We're pulling 130. Up to fifth gear. He's turning already. OK, I need to get onto the brakes. Get down to 150. Turn, turn, turn. Turn. Let's go. Peg it back again. Go, 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 go,
go. Go, go, go.
I'm going, Pom Pom. Oh, he's coming right over my head. Oh, my God. Oh, wow. Wow, wow, wow. I can smell the avgas, the smoke. Oh, my word.
The control tower is on the brow of a hill and Pom Pom beat me there. He pulled up as he passed the finish line and despite wringing the neck of the brilliant Porsche Boxster S, it took me another 10 seconds to get there. I crossed the line doing 150 miles an hour as Pom Pom celebrated with a victory roll. Did I mind being beaten by a stunt jet? Absolutely not.